Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. As the name of the video suggests, today we're gonna talk about the acne regime which I follow. This has been the most requested video ever since I've posted the before and after photograph of mine onto my Instagram. And also, if you're not following me on the Instagram, then do follow me. My name is Meetupp with Kanika. You'll find the link in the description box below, so do not forget to follow me there. Okay, coming back to the video, I know I've been very late in recording this video. I did record it earlier, but the quality was not good, so I did not post it. So let's just not waste any more time and jump straight in the video. I have dry skin, and when I started getting acne, it was actually really difficult for me to figure out what product shall I go for, because if I am going for a treatment which is for my dry skin, that's gonna increase the acne, and if I'm going for an acne treatment, that's gonna make my skin more dry. So I have to figure out a method which works or on both of the concerns and yet heals both of them. So I just tried to make a balance between the dry and the oily skin, or you can say moisturized skin, so that there won't be any more acne and there won't be any dry patches on my skin. So the first thing which I use is a Himalaya Neem face wash. This is my go-to product whenever I have acne. I've been recommending this product to everyone who's dealing with acne, so because I do use it, and this is, I don't know which, like, it's my third or fourth bottle this summer. I only use this whenever I'm having acne. As you can see, well, I'm wearing a lot of makeup, but you can't see any of the marks because this treatment has actually helped me get rid of all those big acnes and painful acnes and all of the marks as well. So this is the product which I use to cleanse my skin and to get away all the impurities. After face wash, next product which I use is Plum, Chamomile and White Tea Toner. Toning your face is very important. As it's a neem face wash, it is gonna make your skin a bit dry. You'll feel dryness, you won't feel suppleness, but this is gonna help you there. This is gonna make your skin soothe down. It smells very good, it feels very good, and trust me, one drop of it is enough for your face and neck. And I don't like remind of the prices, but I got it from Nykaa. There was some sale going on. Nykaa always has sale, so I'll mention all the prices on the screen or on the description box, so do check that out. So the third product which I use, which is the major product of all the four things which I use for my acne to basically get me rid of those things, is the Indugeo Volcanic Night Oil. This is actually a miracle oil, guys. It is basically meant for oily and acne prone skin, but I think because I have used it, I've been using it from past more than 1 month, so I can say that any skin type can use it, and it will definitely, like my 100% guarantee on this, it will definitely help you in removing that acne, and it will also help you in, like, not getting them back as well. So any acne if you have, it will reduce it. I only use these three products at my night whenever I am following my acne treatment regime. In case I'm not, then there's a separate treatment I'm using. If I'm using my acne, these are the three products which I use, and I swear by these three products. No much hassle or anything, just wash your face, tone, and use this face oil, and you will see your skin like healing and everything. And this oil has actually made my skin glowy, like my face glows every time. If you see these high points, like, it is glowing because I'm wearing makeup, but even if I'm not wearing any makeup, this has made my skin glow. So I love this product. They have, like, Indugeo have other oils as well, and they also have rose gold oil, so I'm gonna try that, but I'm going somewhere else. Coming back to the acne thing, this is my go-to product for acne. even these three are my go-to products for acne. Apart from these three, what I do is whenever I have acne, currently I don't have any acne, so I'm not following that regime, but whenever I have acne, apart from these three products, I use mud face pack, like Mutani Mitti. Mutani Mitti, add some, because you have dry skin, add some honey and rose water. Just three things and make a thick paste out of it, apply it on your face and let it dry and wash your face. Like when I had those bad acne, I used to do it every day. Literally, I used to do it every day. If you think that Mutani Mitti is gonna make your face dry, it will not. Trust me, it will not. Try it out. You can try any Mutani Mitti from your drugstore or from a shop nearby. Any would do. I literally use any local shop. I just get it, mix it, and apply it on my face. It'll make your face glow and it'll help you deal with these acne marks and everything, and also it'll help you reducing detan, brightening, and whatever concern you have. That is my go-to face pack. So guys, that was my acne treatment regime. If you try to follow that regime, that do let me know in the comment section, or you can send me a DM or a Snapchat. The links, if you are not following me on the Snapchat or Instagram, the links are in the description box. Do follow me there and do let me know if these things have worked out for you as well. Also, do not forget to share this video with your friends and relatives. They might be facing the acne problem. The season is so hot right now in India. Everyone is facing acne thing. So do share it with them. It might be helpful for them. And do not forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Do click on that subscribe button. It means a lot. And in case you have any other queries related to acne or anything, then do mention it in the comments box. I would love to answer them. So yeah, that is pretty much it for this time, guys. Do not forget to subscribe again. And in case you want me to make some specific videos, do let me know then, and I'll be happy to do them. Thank you so much for watching and stopping by. Love you guys. Bye bye.